So, Mr. Ryan here did, whacking out, there's our first little spot of blood. And we got a whole lot of blood on this log, and on this tree. Some here, some there. Looks like there's even more on this next log right here. But pretty dark, so we're going to give him a chance to just wait it out.